Hi guys, this is an Gigabyte GA-946GMX-S2 which supports quad core CPU, but the thing is it not even supporting Intel 8400 Core to Duo processor. Whenever I insert that processor, the monitor doesn't turn on. So guys, so now I put it the Intel Core to Duo 4600 which is working perfectly, no problem with motherboard, but if this board doesn't supports Intel 8400, I don't know why. Whenever I assemble that processor, the monitor turned off. I inserted the same processor to this board, which working very nice, but on this board doesn't work. I troubleshoot everything, no problem from anything. The only thing is that processor doesn't supports. That's all from this video guys. I hope you like this one. If you like it, please give thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, and thank you for watching guys. Bye bye. If you wanna buy any processor, motherboard or anything, I give the link in the description. You can buy it from Amazon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.